12th Biozoology Chapter 6 Evolution. In this part, we are going to learn the origin and evolution of man. This is the end part of the lesson. Human beings come under the class Mammalia. Mammals evolve at the early Jurassic period. During the time of dinosaurs, mammals evolved 210 million years ago. In the beginning of human evolution, hominids evolved. Hominids evolved in Asia and Africa. The group hominid consisting of all modern and extinct great apes. Hominids are the ancestors of modern apes, chimpanzee, human being, and some other animal groups. Prehistoric man like Ramapithecus and Sivapithecus lived some 14 million years ago. The Ramapithecus and Sivapithecus evolved from Dryopithecus. Dryopithecus is the ancestor of Ramapithecus and Sivapithecus. Pithecus, the word is related to ape. They were ape-like animals. They were hairy-bodied. They walked like gorillas and chimpanzee. The Ramapithecus is regarded as possible ancestor of Australopithecus. Ramapithecus lived 14 million years ago. Australopithecus were vegetarians. They were about 5 million years ago. They lived in East African grasslands. They were called as Australian ape man. The dental arrangement, tooth arrangement resembles human. They had bipedal locomotion. They walked with two legs. The brain capacity was very low. The Ramapithecus walked like gorilla. They used the support of hands also. But Australopithecus had bipedal locomotion. Without the support of hand, they walked. But the brain capacity was very low. Homo habilis lived about 2 million years ago. Their brain capacity was between 650 to 800 cc. They were vegetarian. They also had bipedal locomotion. They used tools made of chipped stones. Homo erectus, the first human-like being, was around 1.7 million years ago. Their brain capacity was close to the human being. They were much close to human in the appearance. The skull was flatter and thicker than the modern man. They were meat eaters. The brain capacity was around 900 cc. It was large brain capacity, close to the, it is, the brain capacity was higher than the previous groups. Homo ergaster and Homo erectus were the first to leave Africa. Neanderthal human was found in Neanderthal Valley of Germany. Their brain size is 1400 cc, greater brain size. They lived between 34,000 to 1 lakh years ago. They differ from modern human being. Their brain capacity is high, but they differ from modern human being in many aspects. The forehead, the eyebrow bone, and the orbit. They have semi-erect posture, but the cranium was flat. The cranium was flat and sloping forehead, thin orbits. The orbits were thin, and eyebrows, heavy eyebrow ridges. Eyebrow ridges were heavy and the orbits were thin. and the foreheads were sloping. So in this way they differ from modern humans. And the jaws were protruding. This differentiates Neanderthal man from modern human being, and there was no chin in their face. Neanderthal man buried their dead. They used animal hides to protect their bodies. They did not practice agriculture and domestication of animals. Ancestor of modern Europeans are Cro-Magnon. Cro-Magnon fossils were obtained in France at Cro-Magnon Rock. They were known for their cave paintings, figures on floors and walls. Homo sapiens or modern human beings arose in Africa some 25,000 years ago. From Africa, they moved to different continents and developed into distinct races. They had the brain capacity of 1300 to 1600 cc. They practiced agriculture and they domesticated many animals. This is about the evolution of human beings.